Oh, you can have fun in a prison. I mean, depending on what you mean by fun. But you can have fun anywhere. But I'll just give an illustration, for example. Depends on what you mean by fun. But the illustration I'll give, in the 1950s, I was in Japan, and I was in a military unit in what they call the Air Force. I had a black sergeant there. He used to use the expression all the time. All right, fellas, we're going to do this and we're going to do that, whatnot, and usually consisted of some type of work because I was in a supply unit. And so he said, now today we're really going to have some fun. We're going to have some fun with this. And the so-called fun would always be a form of work. And so we used to remark on that. He said, you're talking about we're having fun. Say, no, you work and then you have fun after you get off from work. That's what I've always been taught. He said, no, it depends on what your perspective is. You can have fun while you're working. He said, anytime you're doing something where you're learning and improving yourself, and while you're doing it, you are improving your mind and improving your body, that should be fun.
Okay.
You know, and we kind of laughed it off. We say, yeah, you just make think, yeah, that you're saying that's to get some work out of us. I mean, you know.
Right.
Yeah, but
right.
Actually, that's true. See, so you can have fun and be constructive at the same time. Now, the white supremacists have taught black people that's impossible. In order to have fun, you've got to be doing something that is absolutely stupid. You black people, all right, do as many stupid things as you can possibly think of and then call that your fun. When you're away from your work, the things that I require you to do, then the minute that you leave me, start doing stupid stuff among yourselves, all right, and put a label on it that this is entertainment. Why? Because it's stupid. It's not constructive at all. There's nothing constructive about it. It's very non-constructive. It's very even terrorizing sometimes. You can terrorize each other and call it what? F-U-N. Underline.
Right.
And then they wink at each other and say, you think they'll go for that? And the other white guy said, yeah. Black people always, that's in their nature. They always go for something stupid. I mean, they'll grab something stupid in a minute. If you hand them anything that makes sense, they'll run like hell. I mean, they don't want to have nothing to do with nothing that makes sense. They'll gravitate. It's their nature.
Yeah.
Or anything that's full of stupidity. They love stupidity. They love things that are non-constructive. And so we will give them tons of it and call it, okay, you all don't have to work no more. Now is the time to have some fun, but make sure that there's nothing in that fun that they're having that has any constructive value at all. And you know what? Generations of black people have bought into that, and we embrace it fully.